This is Caleb with Integrity Home Inspections. I am at 4033 North Juno Street in Portland, Oregon, doing a sewer scope from the clean out on the front side of the home, right in front of the door, out to the city main line in the street. And at 63 feet, we reached the concrete city lateral sewer line. I'm going to locate this sewer line to see where the city lateral starts and then finish going out to the city main line. And at 84 feet, we reached the city main sewer line. The sewer line appeared serviceable. There was that one little section with some debris in the line. The house is vacant, and I'm having to run a hose through the line. I just turned the hose off. When you flush some toilets, that debris should push through. And someone living here, it should go through down to the city main line. But I didn't observe any standing water, roots, or bellies throughout the line. So I'll turn the water flow off and then pull the camera head back. So this is just debris that was flushed down the toilet that obviously shouldn't have been. The very worst case scenario, you're going to have to jet the line to clear it out. But if you run some water for a while, it should clear the line out itself. But I'm going to go locate this position, see if it's on the property of the home or if it's in the street. This concludes the SewerScope video inspection. The sewer line appeared serviceable, and I observed no standing water, roots, or bellies throughout the line. I'll make a report and video of this, and leave it with the client and agent. Thank you for choosing Integrity, and have a good day.